My fellow Americans, if you watch President Trump at the recent West Point graduation ceremony as I did, you were probably concerned with his ability to maintain stability and footing. Between lack of sleep, little exercise, and a less than optimum diet, our Commander-in-Chief's ability to walk appears to be compromised. Rather than waiting for him to fall and injure himself exiting Air Force One, heading down to the White House bunker for a quick inspection, or going out to the Rose Garden to give a rambling press conference, I am asking you to help me take preemptive action. I am appealing for your monetary support to get President Trump a hover-around scooter befitting the leader of the free world. I found a hover-around model EW88 bariatric scooter that will support up to 575 pounds. This American-made all-electric unit will allow the president comfort and stability as he carries out his difficult tasks leading our country. Whether he's trying to get to the podium at a COVID-infested campaign rally, trying to reach the White House bathroom to unleash a tweet storm, or headed to the First Family kitchen for a late-night bucket of KFC, our president deserves our support. So please, America, let's keep our country and President Trump rolling. Thank you.